Republican elected official utilized an anti-Semitic slur and said it was not. Here it is.
That's the real problem. You think you did nothing wrong. Your morals are very, very low. And you just used an ethnic slur joking around. Are you okay with that? You think the Jewish community is okay with what you said, Sam?
The fact that I walk in and say, hey, I'm going to have to Jew you down is not an ethnic slur. That has nothing to do. I'm not referring, okay? I'm not referring to the Jewish community, okay? I use that term as an adjective, as a descriptive word of bargaining them down. The person I said it to knew it. I think you or anyone that's watching that knows that. So yes, that is not an ethnic slur. You can go in my office right now and beside the American flag, I have the flag of Israel. That is not meant for that. And I think you know that. So no, I'm not apologizing for that. I didn't say that towards any person or about any person.
I think a Jewish person would probably disagree with that being an ethnic slur.
We got to count the ways of the white privilege here being demonstrated by this member of the elected class. Let's put his picture up for a mass. He says, now listen, just because I walked in this room and said Jew down does not mean I meant it in that way. I meant I'm going to negotiate down a price. But that is what we thought you meant, sir, because that's the slur and its indication. Okay. He also said, hey, I have a flag of Israel on my desk. Now, this is the first time I've heard this argument. His name is Sam Parker. Let's keep Sam, white privilege Parker, up. Sam did not utilize the traditional, I have a black friend or I have Jewish friends as his defense. The man said, I have a Jewish flag. The flag of Israel being on your desk, sir, does not mean you did not make a racist ethnic slur against an entire community. I can imagine what you say about black people. The public official, Sam Parker, the commissioner of Santa Rosa County. This is in the state of what? Florida. That's right. All right. Park had already been asked to resign in January 2021 when the clerk of court, Donald C. Spencer, shared a video claiming that the commissioner was responsible for, let's just say, mishandling waste franchise contracts. Remember, the person confronting him said he was the most corrupt individual on the council. The American Jewish Committee labels the phrase Jew down as anti-Semitic, rooted in the false stereotype that Jews are cheap or stingy. The phrase Jew down may seem to be a harmless expression that's used in everyday vernacular. However, it is an insulting anti-Semitic misrepresentation of Jewish behavior that plays into the trope of Jews as greedy money handlers who are unwilling to part with their earnings. Let's be very clear. There are many people who are going to say, oh, I agree with him. Generalization of any group means one thing, you are wrong. That's why Dr. King said you judge a person based on the content of their character, individual character. Why is that so hard to understand? We all want to be interpreted based on our individual conduct and not the conduct of the next person. But then when it comes to our interpretation of others, we apply a generalization, a standard that we ourselves say we are above. All right, what are your thoughts, Disses?
Yeah, it's weird that he has an Israeli flag in his office and they want him to resign, but he's not going to resign. Why would he resign? He's not sorry. He doesn't think he said anything wrong. No one's going to make him resign. The people who voted for him aren't going to ask him to. And it's just a little harmless racism, right? It's just a little bit of harmless, archaic anti-Semitism. Apart from how obviously bad this is, it's such an outdated stereotype. The Jewish community used to be demonized for, among other things, engaging in usury. And we all do that now. It's built into our institutions. This all, it feels very ignorant. And for a political leader, it is very irresponsible language.
Yep.